Hello and welcome to a first time play of Dead Pixels 2. This is the demo. The game is still yet to be released, but I'm quite excited because I really liked the first one, and well, yeah, can try the demo out. And I've seen some screenshots, and it looks amazing already, but we'll see how it plays and see how it goes. The first one was a great game. I imagine this one will just be an improved upon version. So, let's jump in. Start button. Press start button. What's the start button? Can I click? Nope, can't click. Space bar. Very good. Oh, loving this VHS aesthetic. And options. Ah, well, look at that. Looks like your old television screen. Oh, the volume knobs. That's great. That's actually awesome. That's awesome. TV frame off on, CTR effect, VHS effect. Oh yeah, so you can turn all this off and on, but I leave it on. I really like this aesthetic. Let's just jump on in. Okay. Cut. Wow. Oh wow. Okay, so there's a lot of customization here. Wow, you can really go for it. Wow. Damn. Damn. Just keeps on going. We'll go for the Viking home. That's pretty cool. Wow. Eyes even. Face color, eye color. Back. Name. Skin tone. Let's just go. Name. Just type. Now we're gonna go back. Pet. Pumpkin. Very good. I have a space there. Because I'm anal like. Oh, wow. Ah. Well. I guess we gotta do it this way. Pet pumpkin. Very good. Okay. Yep, ready. So this is multiplayer, local co-op multiplayer. Which is something I really liked about the first one. I think I read that this one is even four player. And possibly the first one's four player as well, but I only ever remember playing it with one. Oh, the day today is March 4th, 1991, which is my birthday. Not really, but my birth year is pretty close. Okay, so we're cruising along. Co-design and art by John Common. Come on, John. John, come on. Makes me think of Terminator. Dead Pixels 2, straight to video. Very good. Okay, sounds like something bad happened. Emily, what the hell are you doing, bozo? What the hell are you doing, bozo? Driving at full speed through the city is a great way to end up undead. Follow my instructions if you want to still have a pulse tomorrow. Okay, Emily. WASD to move. Oh, that's cool. When I press the button, it actually presses down in the little tutorial screen there. That's a really nice little touch. Okay, get out. Am I in? I guess I'm in the. Okay, I was in the venue. Mouse middle button or left control. Mouse. Move the cursor to the right side. Yep, so it plays like the first game. Shooty, shooty, shooty. Zombies go down. Money, money, money. Shooty, shooty, shooty. You can't hold down the button, must click every time, which is a little. Oh no, can't hold the button down. I was wrong. Money, money, money. Very good. Destroy. Right mouse button to throw grenades. Oh, the money come out. Oh dear. Oh dear, okay. Pick up items by pressing space next to them. Moonshine. One cuddly toy. So, bottle of cont, micro digital, blah blah. You'd use the best healing. This looks like something. Okay, it was something. Money, money, money. Money. E to use the best healing. Okay, press tab to go into the inventory and spend skill points. Oh, okay. Okay, it's a bit overwhelming. Skills. Body. Combat. Melee range explosive. Mind. Bargaining. Luck. Okay, no. It makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I think these are all the same kind of stats as the first game, so... Melee. I remember in the first game using melee a lot because Emma was so... so rare, so let's go for bargaining controls, trader prices, 2 into, yeah, that's good, speed, and stamina is always good. Cool, can I, you can't go, okay, supposed to use your secondary weapon. If you exit the building and head right, you will get to us. We're in a walled-off community called Salvation. Like the most generic name of a place. Well, yeah, it's pretty fitting. Salvation. About 4 blocks away. Once you get here, we can try to find a way to get you back on the road. Yes, a new car would be useful. New job. Get to Salvation. You gotta get to Salvation. Did it say space powers? Sick nerve, and so that's my... attack and looks like the stamina now, which your game didn't have. Oh yeah, the classic X on the wall, that was from the first one as well. Can I go out in here? Yep, can go out this way. So they've added a lot more like indoorsiness. The old game didn't really have any of that. It was sort of shotgun. Well, don't mind if I do. A pistol, yeah. Yeah, the old game, just when you went into a... I know, you could loot stores. Yeah, it feels a lot more... open of a world, though. Yeah, there was never any shooting indoors. That's cool. Yeah, boy. Let's get Walking Dead on these fools. Yeah. Come on, Rick! We gotta... Carl! We gotta... Oh shit. Oh, huh? I wanna get a sword, like we're showing The Walking Dead. And then I'll feel like a real badass. There's lettuce seeds. Seeds? Well, corn seeds. I wonder if these do something or if they just... Yeah, boy. If they are just for sure. Let's pay a little less. Looks like a shop. Leveled up. That's 5 skill points. Let's get some bargaining going on, huh? Ah, this music's awesome. No idea. Let's go. Alright, still got a point. Skills. let's just get in there. Freebies. Tales from the something. Yeah. The items are a bit... Okay, sell all junk. Yep. Okay, that's good. Okay, upgrade weapon. Buy. Do you have a sword? Table knife, meat cleaver, torch. Valentine Uzi. Yeah, okay, armor. Medkit. Let's sell. I found these weapons, right? Yeah, I don't really want this shotgun. Yeah, I'll sell that. Secondary weapons. This pistol's pretty good. But I guess it would be better than a knife. Let's see. Can I buy this meat cleaver? Is it better? What is it? Meat cleaver. Yep, that does more. What about this one? Very good. I don't know. Let's just go for it. Oh no, I want to sell. secondary, sell that. That's what I'm using. Sell. Very good. Alright, that's enough. Space. Oh, storage. Bloody Pokemon. Yeah, okay. It's a lot more detailed. I would say this game is kind of throwing you into the deep end a bit. It's not really, it's just like, hey, all features are active. Let's go. It seems a lot more shoppy. Oh boy. Soul Rifle. Boy Scout Survival Guide. Excuse me, I'm a little bit sick at the moment. I hope everyone's surviving the winter. Not that it's winter everywhere, but the winter is not my friend. Yes, okay, so this game is a lot more indoorsy. That feels cool. I feel like a raider scouring the wastelands looking for goods. Is this guy real? But I would say that I don't really care about what I'm picking up. I'm just pick it all up. I guess that's, oops, throw a grenade. I guess that's pretty, like your classic Bethesda game, just pick up everything, worry about it later. Worry about it once you can't pick anything else up. Once you're over encumbered, then is the time to... Can I reload? Yes, can reload. With the classic R button. Very fitting. Money, money, money. Oh, jukebox. Oh yeah, I guess there would be money in a jukebox. I never thought of that. Box cutter. Man, I use that at work all the time. It's my favorite thing. Never go anywhere without your box cutter, you never know. You know what? Might just use the box cutter. Oh, it is significantly worse, but... there's something cool about knowing that... Oh, I don't know if I will use that. Still three shots. Nope, that's a four shot count. Okay, maybe the novelty's not worth it. Maybe the novelty is worth it. Terribly indecisive. Okay, gun store. Alright, lock and load. Let's rock. Sell the junk. Very good. I'll keep that assault rifle for now. No, I'm not going to use the box cutter. Okay. Yeah, the menu is quite nice. At first it felt a bit... Sniper? If you find a vantage point and take a shot at anything that get too close to you... I'll find a vantage point. Get you one headshot. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. So you can pay... I've got four... You know what? I'll get him. So you pay for a protection. That's pretty cool. You got any good weapons? Rusty chainsaw, damn. Secondary weapons. Looking for that sword still. This is an upgrade, it's a bit slower though. Yeah. Cleaver's good. Alright. Lighter, let's go. Oh. Hit another blocked off way. Tails from the blah blah blah, lighter, yes, always. Take your lighters. Yeah, I don't know if my cleaver actually does do that much more than my box cutter. I kind of miss my box cutter now. Maybe I could have just upgraded it. Well, find another one. Now, in the first game, okay. So when you level up, you destroy everything. Oh, a pan. Oh yeah, that's good. That's the one. Now I'm like, Mare, oh, that's play slow. Are you the one, Pan? We'll see. Are you worth the extra damage? Time will tell. And only time will tell. Okay. This looks like something I can destroy. Out of energy. Hey, I'm out of energy. Alright. No time for mucking around. There's money in that. Yeah, boy. Yep. Okay. Okay, so this is the procedurally generated part. It randomly generates buildings and I mean, do people really just leave guns like this all over the tables? This is very... Oh, okay. Downside to the pan, it uses a lot of energy. Can I sprint? I'm trying to press shift and sprint, but it's apparently not a thing, which is a bit of a shame. Oh. Oh, spitty guy. Don't spit on me, spitty guy. Took a lot of damage. Walking on the slime is okay. Okay. The pan does a lot more damage, but he uses a lot more energy and it looks like when you move your energy goes slowly, but when you stop your energy gets a little fast forward image. That's actually pretty cool. Ha. Y'all are no match for the likes of me. Oh dear. Definitely with the slime guy, they're actually a bit threatening. Oh, everything disappeared. One must be fast. This music's getting amped. It's getting amped. Gun store. Cash, which is... Now, would people really trade money in a zombie apocalypse? Like, I don't think I would care much for money if everything had gone to shit, like it seems to have here. You know what? What would you use it for? Well, I guess if everybody keeps using it, then you're right, but... Well. Hello, friend. Can I get around here? So, they've made the cars destructible, too. Pretty cool. Yeah. Out of energy. Always out of energy. Oh. Can change button with the... Oh, ho, ho. Very cool. This is the blunderbuss. You can change button with the scroll. I don't know why I didn't try that. I just assumed you'd have to go into the menu and cycle through everything, but nope. Okay. Pick it all up. Pick it all up. Now that looks something I could... That's not... It looks like something you can pick up. That's disappointing. I don't like it when games do that. So it looks like I can pick it up, but I can't actually pick it up. That's some heavy disappointment. Cheap soap. Of course I would pick up cheap soap. Of course a junk shop is going to take that. It's very junky. I don't know. I feel like I'm picking up a lot of junk, which... has the downside of making me feel like what I'm picking up is not important. A lot of what I'm picking up isn't important. You know, break the invaders VHS. Okay. Mystery audio or something. It's an audio clip. Shotgun. Shotgun's worth it. I just picked up some shotgun shells, so got some ammo to burn, shall we say. And what? Oh dear, all of these particles are lagging my computer a bit. That's not very good. I don't know if that's my computer or... Yes. Yeah, no, I'm saying I'm back in here, so it's just these particles. My computer does not like them. Good morning, maggot. It's not very nice. Oh, what do we got? All right, sell. Sell. Get rid of these blunderbuss. There it is. I got no ammo for it anyway. Get rid of that. Rewind. I'll make you a blank slate so you can spend skill points separately. Oh. I'll teach you taunts, which you wouldn't learn yourself. Regain HP when low on health. Okay. That's great. That's cool. So that's another way to learn other things. Things he wouldn't otherwise learn. That's pretty cool. You got a sword? Ooh, replica sword. Is it good? Yes. That's what I want. A taser? No, not a taser. Who's tasing the damn zombies? Okay, time to sell my frying pan. Although you were a good fan, but your time is for buy. Okay. Okay. Yeah. The attack animation is a little cheap. It's kind of just like a generic swipe with the actual weapon that I have at the end of the swipe. But you can't have everything. Okay. Into the next room. Ooh. Items looted. T. Oh, a choice. To the graveyard or the high school. The graveyard sounds exactly where one person, where one would not want to go. Yes, there will be many zombies. Oh, dear, there's dogs. Oh. The dogs dash. Oh. Oh dear. Okay, so already we got a lot more enemy types. Oh, I can't even talk. It's so high stakes. Yep, well, it's not too difficult to dodge them. Simply move up or down. Come on. Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Sword action. I am shown. So she had a samurai sword, and that's maybe a bit cooler than a replica sword, but hey, you can't have it all. Oh, of course there's a shop in the graveyard. That's where I'd put it. Yeah, this stuff here that these zombies produce really lags my computer out. My computer's not bad. It's not amazing, but yeah, I would say there's a problem there. What's this gamble? How about a game of three card Monty? We can play for ammo or money. Oh. I see. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can gamble your ammo. Can I buy some ammo? Yes. There we go. Oh, walking cane. Ah, katana, and of course it's better. Yep, well, I have to take it. Katana, equip. So, oh, it's way better. Well, no complaints there. This is an interesting store you have here. Please, sir, show me your wares. Are these. Oh, I appear to have skill points. Well, I'm kind of going for a melee build here. Stuff and carry, bargaining. Yep, speed is always good. Alright. Not much going on in there. I guess they. Oh! These are all named after the. Oh dear. Yet another dog. Oh! Katana one shots them. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm shown. Now I am shown. Yeah, dog. And what? It's very hard to kill because you can't really... Ah, okay, so when you shoot, you attract them. Good to know. Yeah. And what, dog? And what? Okay, this is great. This is great. This is great. Yeah. I am... Oh. Okay. Oh, these are destructible. Corn seeds. Really? Yeah. Now we're getting somewhere. This music is awesome. I'm rocking out. Oh my god. Oh! We got flare and Valentina hunting rifle. Okay, let's try a new gun. I see zombies. You're mine. You're all mine. Okay. Can't walk through there, that's a bit of a shame. Okay. Yes, sorry. Oh dear. They appear to be increasing in numbers. There. Nothing much in here. Yeah. Oh! Oh, but you're still no match for my sword of destruction. So maybe the amount of time that you spend in a level, the zombies sort of increase in difficulty and... Too slow. Well, I have to say so far it's very easy, but maybe it's just because I'm on the first levels. This is great though, I'm actually very impressed. I did have high hopes, and I think this game is actually hitting all the notes. Hitting all the hopes. Oh! Another van. Can I take that one? Yep, pick it all up. Pick it all up. I'm excited for the full release of this game. I don't know how much the demo has to offer, but... So far, it's given me quite a bit. I guess it would, though. You're gonna give people a level. I'm guessing you'll get salvation, and that'll be about it. Oh! Already lost 8 survivors to that beast. You can't let it follow you to salvation. You need to kill it. Kill the butcher. Okay. Boss fight! Okay, butcher, where you at? Oh, the butcher has a gun. Oh dear. Oh, sword is where it's at. Ho ho ho! See this tactic? Let's get a Molotov going on. Fireproof! If only all the butchers were fireproof. Well. Oh! Phase 2 of the butcher. Oh, Derry throws his nose. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Alright, butcher. I think the sword's the way to go, Michonne style. Check this tactic out. I feel good, but I don't know, this is just a bit easy. Maybe it's the first. It is the first level. My precious money. And... Alrighty. Oh, still got Butcher Phase 3. It's a 3-phase boss fight. It's time for the sword. Michonne style. You don't know where I'm coming from. I don't even know where I'm coming from. Oh, actually he was still hitting me. And I was dead. You've opened the main gate. Get in quick. Okay, I suspect there isn't actually any real time pressure, but I couldn't pick up that bunny. But let's just get there. For the sake of... You don't want to keep these people waiting, you know? That was a lot of cars. A lot of cars. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's it. That is what I'm talking about. I'm so badass. I am so badass. Go in. Run complete. Okay. Most effective weapon, replica katana. They tell me about it. Okay. Oh, that's it. Wow. I'm impressed. Credits. Directed by AI director. Written by John Common. Game design John Common. Go to John Common. Pixel art John Common. Additional pixel art and animation. Alien. Additional artwork. Music. There's quite a few. And some in memory ofs. Oh, it comes from Scotland. That's great. I'm very impressed. Very, very awesome. The theme is very well delivered. It's very well imagined. It's... Damn. I'm looking forward to the full game. That's great, actually. And this is multiplayer, so I can play this with friends. That's probably the best part. I really like that about the first one. Hey, well. Dead Pixels, everybody. I'll put a link to the download for the demo. In the meantime, have fun.